It's your boy Stan Lee. Yeah. This one goes for all the people with the bad hairlines. Go. Yeah. Yeah. Boy. Yeah. Look at your hairline, boy. It's like a triangle. So, it is crooked, bro. You got it from Walmart. Your mama gave it to you. She went with the shaving stick. It went to. It is so cool, kid. Yeah, you pay 5 cents for a race, bro. Yeah, it's so cool, kid. Like some chips, bro. Yeah, Dorito. Shaped like a triangle. Yeah. Yeah. Your hairline is so bad. Yeah, boy, come and see my hairline right now. It's so good, bro. Very straight, dude. Very straight, bro. Yeah. You're so crooked. So bad, bro. Very crooked. So bad, bro. I love it, dude. It's shaped like the McDonald's symbol, bro. Yeah. Chick-fil-A, KFC, your hairline shaped like the symbols. Yeah. Shaped like the symbols. Yeah. Yeah. You got your hairline for Walmart. No, Amazon. No, Target. No. Close. No, Google. Your hairline is so bad. Yeah. Your hairline sucks, dude. It's so bad, bro. So sucks, bro. It is so bad, dude. Your thing, bro. Want a good hairline? Take a ruler. Get that blade. Cut your own hair. Do some shaving stick. Not your dad's own. Yeah. Buy a new one. Pay some good money, bro. For your hairline, dude. Make it so straight. Get out of mine, bro. Yeah. Get out of mine. It'll be so straight. Yo. If you have a bad hairline, this goes for you. Never trust a fixed barber. Go to professionals. Yeah, VIPs. No, not cheap ones. Yeah, $100, bro. Y'all suck so much, dude. I bet you paid 5 cents, bro. Yeah, no, let me say 1 cent. Yeah. Yeah. Boy. Want a good hairline? Go a professional barber. Yeah. 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 Want a good hairline? Go to a professional.